we roll rates and see. And just as big of an issue today at the grilling was a question posed by MP Joseph Kipkosgei Tonui, who posed the question of the current stalled project of Ellen Kuruine Stadium in Nakuru. Now, that stadium was the construction started around 2012. It was to be completed 2 years later in 2014. The inauguration was done, but since then it's been stalled. Now, Rashida Chepa responding to that and actually trying to exonerate himself, saying that the responsibility of that development was actually still in the hands of the Ministry of Housing and Urban Development, to which the chairman of the committee, MP Victor Munyaka, actually totally contradicted that, saying that there's never a day that stadia development should fall under a ministry other than the Ministry of Sports. Rashida Chesa and his peers, Kaberia, saying that it's currently at 42% completion. It was going to take the better part of 290 to around 300 million Ken to complete, but they will continue seeking for funds that have been delayed in regards to the project. So lots happening there, but we will continue to update you. For now, it's back to you.